Football players won't be the only athletes performing on the field at Saturday's semifinal game. Clark, an American bald eagle, will be flying across the field during the national anthem.
So just like any athlete, Clark here has to be on a diet to make sure that we're building muscle and not making him fat. And so we watch his weight, we weigh him twice a day and make sure that he's slowly building muscle and building that endurance and that we can motivate him enough to do the event.
Clark was born in captivity at the World Bird Sanctuary in St. Louis. Daniel has raised and worked with Clark for over 13 years and taken him to events across the country.
Well, so our job is to basically set him up for success and protect him from anything that could go wrong. So we have to work with him every day to know what things he likes and doesn't like and make sure that we prepare him for a big event like this. He was hatched with bad feet. The scales didn't form properly and his feet are pretty smooth. They're smoother than they should be for a bald eagle, so they didn't give the protection that they need from the icy water.
This is Clark's first appearance at the Goodyear Cotton Bowl and will be the biggest stadium he has flown in.